There is so much attention to the rule of law and the role around the world because we have a global society.
Where the rule of law prevails, people can expect that their rights are established and then respected so that they can participate in their communities to the fullest extent.
And let's face it, companies now want to do business across borders. You can't do that if people can't trust that the justice system will be fair, that their cases will be heard in a reasonable time and resolved. You don't have investment. If you don't have investment, business doesn't build. If you don't have businesses, people can't work. If you don't have good protections for the people that are working, then the whole thing falls apart. It's chaos, and people don't want to invest in companies, and the companies don't grow.
Having legal stability and having a vibrant rule of law definitely assists companies in dealing with the unpredictability that is inherent in any business environment.
When people don't have their fundamental basic rights, they're abused, they're mistreated, they're taken advantage of, they're exploited. So a strong rule of law affects not just the commercial side, but they affect the people on the ground. I think we're particularly equipped here at Jones Day to advance the rule of law on any number of levels. There are four basic concepts to me. First, accountability, because governments and institutions, businesses have to be accountable. The second would be laws, making sure the laws are just and are fair to everyone in society. The third is having a good system of dispute resolution, a fair and honest way to bring disputes to the courts, to arbitrators, to mediators to get things resolved. Fourth is open government, that people have to have access to government and have to understand what their fundamental rights are.
Well, the government isn't always right. They don't have a monopoly on justice or the truth. In a healthy rule of law environment, private parties have the ability to push back against the government with as much zeal as is called for under the circumstances, and to expect that outcomes in particular cases are not dictated by whim, but are in accordance with principles of fairness and due process. What you really need are people of good faith who have the right intentions and the right skills to be able to take a system that's on paper and bring it to life in the real world.
There's a feeling, a sense, in all the offices across Jones Day that we can have an impact on someone else, on other countries, on other people, that with the many blessings we've received, we have an obligation and responsibility to give back. And I really haven't met an associate or partner here at Jones Day that is not doing something for the community. Like our project here in the U.S., the Laredo Project, we have helped over 2,000 women and children who have been detained at the border. Over 800 lawyers have participated in that particular project. We've been doing a lot of work in Asia with a professorship in Shanghai, as well as scholarships for 200 students to study law in Nigeria. Plea bargaining is a relatively new concept. So one of the things we've been doing is in Nigeria is working with judges, prosecutors, and defense counsel and police on how you can have a transparent and effective plea agreement process. I've done several trainings in Kenya, Tanzania, and Nigeria on human trafficking. And so, you know, there are two aspects to that. There's sex trafficking and forced labor. And this is a huge concern by people in Africa. We did a three-day training on child victims and child witnesses. And we use the trial advocacy model. We create a case file, and then we can talk about the substantive area of law within the context of that case file. And they get a feel for how these cases should proceed. We are a law firm that believes in the rule of law, and we make a strong commitment to the rule of law because we know in a global, mobile economy, that without a rule of law, societies will not thrive and will not do well. So I think the message would be, Jones Day is here for the long game. We're here and we've made a commitment and we're not going to run out.